the relationship between Kenya and China is built on a very solid foundation. China having been the fourth country in the world to recognize Kenya's independence in 1963. And we don't take for granted that over the last 60 years, we have built a very solid relationship at every stage, improving it and making it better. And my coming to China this time round is a confirmation of our commitment to elevate this relationship for the mutual benefit of Kenya and China.